I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
I know you aren't supposed to give money to panhandlers, but this... Vice President kept accosting me and I felt so bad for him.
Girls want to thank you for your help. All right then, let's go. You know the drill. New kid, the girls are very thankful for you texting us the abortion records.
We are one step away from finding out which girl among us is a two-faced bitch.
Unfortunately, the record keeper at the abortion clinic is from Paris, and so everything is written in French.
Whoever this two-faced skank is thinks she can outsmart us.
We want to help you and the boys play your game, but we just can't have a two-faced bitch out there on the loose. Just get these documents translated for us, and we promise we will join your army.
Sparkle! Sunshine!
Some mornings I wake up with a sore asshole. I must be sleeping on it, Bunny.
What's this? Council, gather round. This must be something the new kid needs our help with.
Sank fems und sobi unanvartum. What language is that?
Some kind of strange orcish. I've seen this language before. In the kingdom to the north.
Oh, the kingdom to the north.
Whatever's written on these documents is somehow the key to us recruiting the girls to our armies. Is that what you're trying to tell us, new kid?
Come on, spit it out.
Getting that document translated isn't going to be easy. To breach the kingdom to the north, you'll have to assume another identity. Your name is no longer Commander Douchebag. It is now Larry Babinski from Cleveland.
The quickest way to the kingdom to the north is through the Lost Forest. Head north, then north again, north, and then north.
You better get a real passport photo first, or you won't make it past border control.
Hi, here to get your passport photo taken? Just head into the room there and we'll get started.
Step between the lights, please. That's great. Okay, smile. Do you have anything else you could wear? Could you try something else on? Yeah, it's just not working. Let's try that other outfit. No, tell you what, how about just no shirt at all? Let's try that. Nope, with this light, we're just gonna need you to lose that shirt. Yeah, that's gonna work better. Here we go. Oh, those pants don't work with the lighting. Could you roll up your pants, or... You know what? Just take the pants off, too. Those pants just aren't working for me. Okay, that's good. Really nice. Yes, very nice. How about we lose the underwear? You sick son of a bitch! Stop him! You'll never take me alive!
You'd think they'd know better.
Wow, good job, kid. You're quite the fighter. All right, let's get this over with. Say cheese. Congrats, kid. You have your first passport.
If you refer a friend, Jimbo will waive the waiting period for handguns.
No, you see? I see you have a passport. All right, hand it over. Papers appear to be in order. Very well. I hereby grant thee access to the great nation of Canada. Open the gate! Oh, I'll do it. Hold on. There we go. All hail the Prince and Princess of Canada! Well, well, what have we here? A hero from the south? Not just anyone can pass the guard at the great border. You must have beaten the odds and obtained a passport. I am the Prince of Canada, and this is my lovely wife. How can I help you?
What's this? Sorry, but I don't know what this says.
I've seen this language before, but I believe it's only spoken in a specific part of Canada. I suggest you travel west of here and seek out the Earl of Winnipeg. He can tell you where in Canada they speak this freakish tongue. But I warn you, the wilderness of Canada is filled with dire wolves. You know what dire wolves are, right? They're like wolves, but they're dire.
Thank you. 928x10s or 6557.
All right, there you go. You can exit right through there. Welcome to Winnipeg. This is a conservative township, so mind your P's and Q's. Yes. This writing is definitely Canadian. But why should I help a foreigner when Winnipeg is completely overrun with diabands? Tell you what, kill off all the diabands in the north of town, and I'll help you however I can.
Jove, you've done it! Look at all these diabear pelts! Now I can finally make a diaro! Alright, give me that document. Yes. This is actually written in the language of Eastern Canadian. The Minister of Montreal can translate it. But I'm afraid the Prince has imprisoned the Minister of Montreal in the caverns of Quebec! I will speak with the Prince. Return to him, and he should let you speak with the Minister. Boy, oh boy, I will have the most diarobe in all of Canada. There you are. I understand you wish me to release the Minister of Montreal. I'd like to help you, but I think this might be another ploy by the Bishop of Banff to have Montreal allowed back into the kingdom.
Some Canadians think our nation should be united again, my lord.
Shut up! Who the fuck are you?
Listen, it's all because the Bishop of Banff is a liberal. He does these things just to make life difficult for me.
I must ask you to perform another noble quest. Go to Banff and kill the bishop.
Kill the Bishop of Banff?
Shh, you, shh. Kill the Bishop of Banff for me, and bring me his balls as proof. Do this, and I shall allow you into the catacombs of Quebec. Make haste!
Praise Christ. Praise...
What's this? Who the fuck hit
assassin! I shall turn the other cheek. Remember the golden rule. He knows not what he does.
Oh, no, you don't.
I shall turn the other cheek.
What, that's it?
Remember the golden rule. Love thy neighbor.
Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion.
Okay, whoa. Please, you don't have to kill me. I'll go away and the prince will never know I'm alive. Please, take these dire pig testicles and tell the prince they're mine.
Sick, dude. I hope that's the last time we have to cut off somebody's balls.
Did you kill him?
Yay, the bishop's balls! Now religion won't interfere with government. How can we ever repay you?
You said you would free the minister of Montreal, my lord.
Sorry, no can do. With both the bishop and the minister taken care of, my throne is secure.
But my liege, we made a promise.
Shh,
you.
Shh! Quickly, you must speak with the Duke of Vancouver. He can help you get into the catacombs of Quebec. Give the Duke this. Hurry now.
Yes, yes, I know. A letter from the princess? What the? Why, according to this, the prince had something to do with the bishop's murder and has imprisoned the minister unjustly. Young man, if you wish to brave the catacombs of Quebec, you would have to speak with the monks who live to the southeast of town. Only they could train you in such sorcery.
Perhaps he is the American everyone is talking about, Tance.
Nah, can't be. He can't be a master of spellcraft. He doesn't even know magic.
He probably doesn't even know how to fart. He knows dragon shout.
Any magician's apprentice can dragon shout. It's not like he farted into his hand and hit you in the face with it, Philip.
What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know. If he's really good, how come he can't sneak a fart behind your back? The sneaky squeaker!
Very impressive. He is worthy of our training after all.
Yes. Prepare thyself, child. It is time for you to learn some true magic.
Your magic is impressive, young American. Not since Eric Von Thunderpants of Nova Scotia have we seen such prowess.
But now, you must learn to control your anus muscles in just the right way to change a spell's frequency.
Some objects seem too large to be damaged by magic, but now I will break through it with Nagasaki! Here, watch again. These three pedophiles from Alberta will have their way with you unless you damage them all with one move.
Nagasaki!
That's it! You have the power!
You did it! Now go out and use your anus for the good of mankind!
And don't ever, ever fart on a man's balls.
Let me call you back, Larry. What in the name of O. Henry is an American doing in my office?
Bishop, I will mourn him for a long time to come.
Ah!
Oui. C'est là, est-ce mauvais? Alors, à secours! A lot worse.
Vous avez besoin des collections traduites?
Ok.
C'est là.
Voilà. Bonjour. Merci beaucoup.
Haven't we been here before? No, you don't. Come on, let's do this. You hit like my grandpa. Ugh.
you don't.
Great demon! Vulture Demonhide!
I think we should go that way.
There you are! We've been looking all over for you! You are grounded, mister. You march right on home and go to sleep.
Nice goldfish. I had to get rid of...
Hey, kid, since a lot of our best guys are dead by your hand, can you help us collect underpants? We just need a few more to hit our quota.
Ready to go back? The girls are ready to see you.
See? Right here it says that 5 women were at the clinic that day. And right there it says Nancy Turner, 3:30 p.m.
That's Heidi's mom! So Heidi Turner was the two-faced bitch!
The evidence is irrefutable. Thanks, new kid. We now know it was Heidi Turner all along who was spreading the rumors.
Freaking whore! Two-faced butt rag! Fuck Heidi Turner and her fucking two-faced...
But Heidi's really sorry, so we're deciding to forgive her.
I love you guys so much. We love you too, Heidi.
Yay! Yay, Heidi!
You serve us well, new kid, so you have our services.
Tell the boys we will find.